back here. Or I can't find them.
Chase went.
SMORR, you can't tell fucking depth.
He's going right instead of going up.
Okay. Oh, he's going differently.
That
ain't that bad.
I think he's got the wrong thing on it. It feels a little steeper than when we went.
The next one. Turn left there, not this one.
I'm walking down. I'll meet you at the flat.
As soon as he comes around that corner, I'm going to move. Side, it's doable.
Yeah, down and up.
Yeah. Yeah, if you go on the right side, it's much smoother. Hop in. Thank you. say go towards the flat spot, but.
At the bottom. That's a six. You're not at the bottom.
That pumpkin's gonna hit. I was telling everyone else don't slip and eat shit. I slipped and eat shit. Damn. All this is fucking sand rock. Shit breaks apart easily. It's rock. I don't think he'll want to be guided. I think he wants to gun it and go.
You want to guide it or you just going?
Yeah, last time I did that, you didn't stop. Where the fuck do I stand without getting ran over?
How will you not get run over my head?
Very carefully. Plus, I've lived with him for 23 years. It's called learning how to read someone. Makes it handy. What do you think, Chase?
Yeah.
we can go up it.
Then you make it up? Oh yeah, you're full time. I wonder if he'll be able to without the rear. Might struggle a little bit. Good point, got a winch. If it works, that's a different.
Yeah, he used it.
He used it last time?
Yeah, he used it the other day, pull the cement mixer out of the back.
Really?
It pulled the Jeep before it pulled the cement mixer out, and then finally got the cement mixer up out of its hole that it was sunk down into.
That's good news, because last time we tried it, it didn't work. I've been telling your kids to be careful and not fall and eat shit as I was trying to come around to get a different area. It ate shit and fell. Plus you gotta walk all the way down, which you could fall. You need guidance or are you gonna go? Alright. Drop on this side. Good. You good, Chase, or you need to be guided? What's going on? About to drop. Hey, needs a little body work, but that's it.
Well, I didn't build the shoes on.
Good point. Drop. He's just rubbing the wheel on that wall.
Right, you gotta use it to climb up. Hold up.
It's gonna fall straight down. He's probably gotta come more at an angle.
The thing of it is, you gotta use the wall to get up. I don't think you're quite wide enough.
I mean, he can.
Leaning into it.
Yeah. That's his only choice, is leaning into it, coming up here, turning a little left.
Well, if you look where everybody runs their cars.
Yeah.
They run it up this wall. That's what keeps it level.
But he's right there,
but
rubbing.
Not quite wide enough to keep from bashing the side.
Hey, yeah, he's rubbing right there, and unless he turns a little to the left or driver, then he's just gonna hit it more. Rockers. You're on the rockers on this side. He's on the rockers. So he's not getting any traction on either end on this side.
Wait, people actually go on that.
Yeah. Bumper. You want a souvenir? No. Seatbelt on. You want to guide or just go?
Are we going up it?
He's going to try. Here's your dad's bumper. You want to guide or just go? All right, let me get up there. Yep. your bumper's going to smack it. I don't know if you'll be able to actually grab it. You'll have to come more driver. Maybe you'll be able to guide him better than me. I'd like to put my camera right there. That'd be a nice place.
If he didn't have the bumper, he probably would make it. If he didn't, like, hit it. No. You're hitting. No matter. Your tire is still 2 inches away.
Even if you gun it and turn left, you ain't got enough room.
If you cut the outer ears off that bumper, straight down.
I think he's going to bend it.
That made it worse.
Yeah, but as soon as you climb up that, you're going to dip the bumper down.